What's up mga beauties? It's me Jean and welcome back to my channel. Today guys, I'm so excited kasi nga, oh my god! Finally guys, we are going to do our first ever sponsored video of the year. Kaya ako excited kasi nga first time to guys na nangyari sa channel ko. And alam nyo naman na, you know, akala ko wala talagang magsusponsor sa atin, pero in fairness, may nakita tayong right company to do that for us. This video is sponsored by YesStyle.com. And kung hindi nyo pa alam guys kung ano yung YesStyle, YesStyle.com guys is an online shopping app platform where you can buy skincares, makeups, and many mores. And this is where also us influencers can get a free sponsored product in return of reviewing the sponsored products on our IG or YouTube channel. So to become a YesStyle influencer, all you have to do is submit an application to be one of their partner or influencers. After mong ma-accept as a member, well, you're very lucky, okay? Sa akin, hindi pa ako lucky kasi hindi ako accepted. YesStyle baka naman. Yung na-approve lang sa akin is yung pagiging gold elite member ko, in which mag-expire na rin soon. Parang member na din ako, kumbaga. Ganon. So, may discount na rin ako, and makakatanggap na rin ako ng sponsored product. After mo ma-accept, required ka talaga or obligated ka talagang mag-create ng proof of content para sa natanggap mo na, you know, sponsored product. So, that's what I am doing right now. Today, we are going to unbox and review our first ever YesStyle sponsored product. And of course, my first ever skincare product na hinire-review dito sa YouTube channel ko. So, I'm so happy! I-unbox lang natin, guys, para makita natin yung exact na product talaga sa loob. Oh my God! Gunting! Ta-da! Sa loob may makikita kang parang ano to, brochure? Shipping list information together with the item or the product na babanggitin ko mamaya from YesStyle.com. So yung the rest is my personal information na kung saan nila na-send itong product na to. What? So what we have here guys is from the brand called Ionique. Medyo hindi ako familiar sa product guys, but this one is a Korean brand which uses hypoallergenic ingredients daw for older skincare. So sobrang ganda, diba? Ionique means ideal, unique, natural ingredients, know-how. Vegan, cruelty-free, and ISO certified, which magagarantiya talaga natin guys na safe yung mga products nila. What we have here is this Noni Light Oil Serum. Ayan. 50 ml. So, 12-month yung consumption ito guys after opening and made in Korea. This contains of noni fruit extract instead of pure water daw guys. So, kung hindi nyo alam kung ano yung noni fruit, ayan, ipapakita ko na lang yung picture ng noni fruit. Alam kong familiar sa inyo yan. Sobrang dami ito sa ano, sa probinsya namin sa San Fernando or down south guys. Sobrang dami ng noni fruit trees doon. So, wag na lang dito sa city kasi wala kang makikitang puno-puno dito. Natural plant oils from macadamia, nut, jojoba seeds, argan kernels, and rose hips make skin glossy and bright daw. Meron din tong rich nutrients from kale leaf guys and low bush blueberry. Natural plant extracts and adenosine. Ano yun? Hindi ko alam pero pasensya na. Adenosine work to reduce wrinkles. Ay, pang wrinkles. Yun. Uses natural plant preservatives instead of synthetic materials or chemicals. Guys, yung wrinkles ninyo, yung fine lines ninyo dyan, sa pag-nourish ng skin ninyo, pag-moisturize or pang-hydrate ng skin nyo, this one is perfect for all of your skin concerns. And sabi nga dito, perfect daw to sa lahat ng mga skin types na meron tayo. Nagkakalaga po ito ng 1,107 pesos and 70 centavos. And once again, I got this for free from YesStyle.com. Pero yun nga, may babayaran ka pa rin. And that was the shipping fee papuntang Pilipinas, guys. So, nabayaran ko talaga dito sa shipping fee is 424 pesos. Kasi yun yung rate ng shipment dito pa Pinas. From US to Pinas. But YesStyle also offers free shipping fee, guys, for 3,300 pesos up. Pero yun na nga, gora tayo para sa free product. Medyo mahal nga lang yung shipping fee, no? This is the actual product, guys, inside of this box. Same lang naman ang kulay, di ba? Wala namang ano, diferensya. So, yung actual product, guys, mabigat, guys, ha? Kasi nga, made of glass yung lalagyan, yung packaging. So, made of silver cap with a dropper. Ayan. It's a dropper type of a dispenser, guys. And, wow. Yung laman naman ito, medyo sticky-sticky na transparent, closer to white, pero medyo transparent, ganon. Naiisip nyo ba yung naiisip? Huwag maging malisyoso. And, ayan, makikita nyo talaga na medyo runny siya, guys, ha? Runny? Ayan, ganito yung shape ng dropper nila, guys. I don't know kung nakikita nyo yan. Ganyan yung shape na parang may bilugin dito sa dulo. So, yan, nakakuha na ako ng kaunting-kaunting product kasi na-press ko siya. And, kung makikita nyo yung sa loob, guys, meron siyang cleaner sa mga excess product dito sa mismong dropper niya, guys. So, I like that idea. Grabe. Sana ganyan yung ibang company. I don't know kung nakikita nyo yan ng maayos. Pero may stopper siya sa loob. Hindi talaga magiging messy yung pag-apply mo. Tsaka hygienic din siya, di ba? Hygienic din siya, guys. Wala. Okay. Wow. So, yung claims talaga nila, guys, this one is free of synthetic chemicals, synthetic dyes, free din sa mga synthetic fragrance. So, yun na nga. Kaya pala walang halos kaamoy-amoy itong product na to. So, I'm going to dispense, you know, some at the back of my hand. Wow. Oh, nakikita nyo ba yan, guys? Kung the way siya tumulo. Oh, medyo malapot siya pero closer to watery type. Ayun. Yun na nga. Ito yung product. Ang bilis niyang, oh! Based naman sa texture, hindi ko talaga masasabi, guys, na oily. Biruin nyo yun, guys. It's an oil and plant-based ingredients combined in one. And akala ko magiging oily talaga yung kinalabasan. Pero parang water lang talaga siya, guys. As in, promise. Antayin lang natin na medyo matuyo ito. Naparami naman talaga yung paglagay ko, no? Habang tinatap-tap ko or pinapat-pat ko siya, guys, tingnan nyo naman. Wala kayong makikitang dumidikit na balat. Ayan. Dahan-dahanin ko. Wala, guys. As in. See? So far naman, guys, lahat naman ng mga claims about sa product na to, itong Noni Light Oil Serum nila, totoo naman. Oo. Wala naman akong against doon. Based yun sa na-feel ko dito sa ating pag-swatch. Swatch? linisin ko lang muna yung mukha ko, guys, using a micellar water para naman hindi unfair, di ba, sa pagre-review natin ng product na to. Using the dropper, dispense a moderate amount daw onto your face and gently pat for better absorption. So, for me, medyo na-triggered ako bigla doon, guys. Kasi nga, kung ilalapat to sa skin, napaka-unhygienic. Unhygienic? Hindi siya hygienic. Kumbaga, for me. Diba nga, ito yung mostly na nakikita natin sa mga famous IGers, YouTubers, diba, or influencers. Kung makikita ninyo, nilalapat nila yung itong dropper sa skin nila, which is, for me, napaka, ano talaga, guys. Hindi ko bet, oo. What if may microbio, diba? So, namimix na siya dito sa, ano, sa serum. So, yeah. Ang dami ko sinasabi, pero, yun na nga, I'm going to apply this one, this product na sa ating face. Ah! Paano ba yan? Ayan! Ito. 3. Just that amount. Yan lang. For me, enough na yan. Ito, tap-tap natin. For better absorption daw. And wow, so far, napaka-soft niya talaga. As in, napaka-smooth niya sa feeling. Love it. Tapos na natin siyang i-apply, pero hindi pa talaga siya completely tuyo or na-absorb sa skin natin. So, aantayin lang natin ng kaunting-kaunti, guys. Oo. Napaka-smooth niya. Napaka-light niya sa balat. Yung stickiness, wala. As in, sobrang bumilib talaga ako doon. Since isang beses pa lang naman natin siyang nagamit, guys, syempre, hindi ko pa talaga mako-conclude yung effectiveness ng product na to. Pero, yun nga, again, on my first application, my first try, I'm loving it. I'm loving the product. Wow! Happy New Year! Alam kong medyo namamahalan kayo sa 1,100 plus na amount or presyo nito. Para sa isang skincare lang, di ba? Oo, medyo mahal talaga siya, to tell you honestly. Pero, I'm one of those people na quality over quantity, okay? Alam naman natin na sobrang daming unique ingredients na nilagay dito, hindi lang yung kale leaf, hindi lang yung low bush blueberries, marami pang iba, diba? For me, based na lang sa content and yung performance mismo ng serum, oo, yun na lang yung pagbabasihan natin. For me, okay na yung 1,000 plus na amount or price nito. If you guys are opposite, naiintindihan ko rin naman. And rin naman talaga magaan sa bulsa yung 1,000, di ba? So, I'm with you then. Oo. Yung amount, di ba? Yung amount 50 ml and sobrang liit lang naman ang i-disperse mo, di ba? Hindi naman maramihan. So, ibig sabihin, pang matagalan din yung paggamit mo nito. So, hindi din siya ganun ka-usik. Paano ba yun? Ano ba yung Tagalog sa usik?
Sayang.
Sayang. Very good. Buong buwan mo itong magagamit or dalawang buwan. Depende sa'yo. Okay? So, yun. So far naman, natuyo na siya sa skin ko. And yeah, I'm loving it. At saka, wow. Ang ganda ng glow ng skin ko, di ba? Skincare pa lang yan. Sa totoo lang guys, sobrang dami ng skincare product ng Ionic. Nakita ko sa IG page nila. Isang Ionic product lang yan, ha? Pero wow. Yung hydration na andun, yung moisture na andun. So if you guys want me to do a follow-up video on this Ionic Light Non-Light Oil Serum, sabihan nyo lang ako guys by commenting down below. Okay, comment nyo guys. Pero as of this moment, I'm loving the effect. Sana guys, matanggal itong wrinkles natin dito at saka dito. Alam nyo naman kasi, madali akong patawanin. Sobrang babaw ng kaligayahan ko. So, yun. Ayan, kung nakikita nyo yung wrinkles ko dyan, yan. Nang dahil sa palatawa, ganon. If ever man na mas magustuhan ko pa siya in the near future, lalong-lalo na pag effective talaga siya dito sa wrinkles natin, guys. Baka sa unang gamit lang to, di ba? Hindi natin alam. Magre-report chase pa ako nito. Baka. Baka lang. Kung highly recommended ko ba to, hindi naman highly. Recommended lang. Kasi maganda naman talaga siya, guys. Oo. Pero hindi siya highly as of this moment. Kasi nga, hindi ko pa alam yung effectiveness niya. This product is for all skin types and skin concerns na meron kayo ngayon. Especially sa mga nagkakaedad na, katulad ko. O if ever man, namamahalan kayo, huwag niyong bilhin, di ba? If you are with me na okay lang sa presyo na to, well, gora, bilhin niyo na to at i-try nyo na tong product na to. Pero yun nga, para naman sa mga babaeng nagtitipid para sa skincares nila, eh wag nyo nang bilhin, di ba? Wag nyo nang ipagpilit. So yun, once again, nasa sa inyo ang final decision. I'm here just to review the product, just to give you ideas. Pero all in all, the budget is yours, the decision is yours. Wala akong hold dyan. So itong lahat ng mga opinions na nagsilabasan sa bibig ko, base lang naman talaga yun sa experience ko sa product na to. I guess that's it for today's video, guys. I hope na nag-enjoy kayo sa ating first ever skincare video this time. And I hope na, you know, nakatulong ako sa future skincare shopping ninyo. And I would like to say thank you also to YesStyle.com and Ionic for sending me this product, this beautiful product, wonderful product. Thank you so much. If ever man guys na gusto nyo mag-shopping sa YesStyle.com or YesStyle app, please do use my reward code PierreJ143 para maka ano kayo guys, maka discount kayo, 'di ba? May 5% discount ang bawat followers namin, guys. So makakatulong din talaga siya, guys, sa akin kasi may makukuha akong maliit na commission or points, YesStyle points. PierreJ143 once again, or ilalagay ko yung link ng YesStyle diyan sa ibaba together with Ionic Official. Ayun, i-follow niyo yung Ionic Official dito sa Instagram account nila, guys, para makita niyo yung iba pang nilang mga skincares. Thank you so much for watching, my beauties. I hope to see you again on my next video uploads. If you guys want me to do more skincare videos, ayun, sabihan nyo ako, mag-suggest naman kayo dyan sa ibaba, guys, ng mga makeup products. No, ng mga skincare products. Ayan. Sabihan nyo ako kasi wala akong masyadong alam talaga sa skincares, guys. So, yeah, baka naman may alam kayo, i-suggest nyo sa akin by commenting down below. And please do give this video a thumbs up naman. Please don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel and then tap the bell right after para always kayo ma-notified sa mga future uploads ko. So, yeah. See you again on my next video, beauties. Stay pretty, stay humble, and Happy New Year! Bye! Love you. Bye.